Welcome back to the Christian Meditation Podcast, episode 225, a free-form Christian meditation on Acts chapter 1, verses 6 through 8. My name is Jared, and I've worked as a chaplain in several different contexts, and I make this podcast to help you to find more peace in your life, to be changed and improved by being open to be influenced by the Spirit of God, and to feel His overwhelming love for you. I do two different styles of meditation, and this particular one is a free-form style, which basically means I'll do a short, brief relaxation, then read through some Bible verses, and then give you 10 minutes of quiet nature sounds to be able to reflect, pray, and follow the will of the Lord. If you want something more guided, you can listen to the back catalog for that. But for now, find a place where you can sit comfortably for the next 10 to 15 minutes. And let yourself truly settle in. As you focus now on trusting the Lord, you give your burdens over to Him. It's as if you take the weight that's been around your shoulders and you take it off and you hand it to Him. This imagery evokes inside of you a feeling of de-stress and de-burdening. And even that, just that thought has a profound impact on your heart right now as you find yourself breathing easier and smoother. We rejoice before the Lord that we have these moments of sacred calmness. What a wonderful God we have to allow us this moment right now. Now your body begins to respond to the peaceful spirit you're feeling as your shoulders begin to loosen. You feel all along your neck begins to unflex. And systematically you become aware of and you allow to release any muscles of tension in your body. Now we'll read from the scriptures in Acts chapter 1, verses 6 through 8 from the NIV. This is immediately following the resurrection of the Lord as He spent time in His resurrected form with the disciples. Starting in verse 6. Then they gathered around Him and asked Him, Lord, are You at this time going to restore the kingdom of Israel? He said to them, it is not for you to know the times or dates the Father has set His own authority. The Father has set by His own authority. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. And you will be My witnesses in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth. Now spend the next 10 minutes here praying, thinking, meditating, doing whatever you feel God wants you to do in these moments as we focus on His message. Thank you for joining me today. I pray that God's peace will continue to rest with you. As we learn to let go of our own human expectations about what God should do, how he behaves, or his timeline, I pray that we can gain more patience as we learn to more fully trust and follow. I bless you this day to feel of God's presence in the Holy Spirit. And this I say in Jesus' name, amen.